though, has always had trouble with Tampa Bay. You know why? Number 55, Derek Brooks. He's there to tip the ball in the hands of Dwight Smith instead of the Falcons tying it. Bucs ball. Then Vic slides. And who's involved again? Brooks flushing him out on the play. They're right there. He's hurt on the play. Vic sits out of play, comes back. Now 3rd and 8. Did we say Derek Brooks?
Derek Brooks.
Tom.
DB.
His quickness. Look at him stripping, picking the ball. He in trouble with the ball all day.
Well, it's his quickness. It's their ability to track Mike Vick when he gets ready to leave the pocket. And Mike Vick has to be more protective and secure the football with both hands once he starts moving in the pocket.
And you saw Simeon Rice get involved. He had 2 sacks, over 100 for his career. Brian Griese to Joey Galloway. And the Bucs went on to humble the Falcons 27-0. And you own the team. You can do this. The owner, Arthur Blank, with the quarterback, Mike Vick.
Can we wait till after the game, please? We're trying to win a football game.
Yeah, can we wait? Well, you know, Buccaneers 27, the Falcons nothing. So no division title yet, although it is a formality.